Trust me, friend, this ain't a trick. Let him land, then give him a lick. Or if you're after something rare, talk to Bugger in midair. Never underestimate the things that you can do. Hold the bee right in your mouth, and it ain't one point, it's two. People question our intelligence. This is nothing short of elegance. Every now and then. Sometimes life can get you feeling down, just as right and wrong can blur to gray. These are life's great tragedies, and sometimes the good die young. So open up your mouth and place a bee right on your tongue. I recall the time when people were afraid. That was prior to when our contest was made. Bees now fear, tongues on the loose, and getting drank in a cup of juice. And if you're feeling weak in the knees, then get up close to a line of bees. Never underestimate the things that you can do. Hold a bee right in your mouth, and it ain't one point, it's two. People question our intelligence, but this is nothing short of elegance. Every now and then just lick a bee. Lick a bee. Lick a bee. Open up your heart and let it lead you to a bee. And then open up your mouth and slice your tongue right on that bee. Lick a bee, 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 lick a bee.
The ending's just all improv. Woo!